Hello and welcome to Sid Meier's Civilizations Beyond Earth, episode 6 with FsPandaMushroom. How y'all doing? Hope you're doing well. Jump straight in it. Pan Am wants us to be friendly and be good friends.
As Adam Smith said, trade is the lifeblood of nations.
And the CEO? The American one wants us to trade one gain favor for 3 titanium. And I'm going to refuse that because I don't think. Get over it. Come on, woman. Right, yeah. If you remember last time we did a bit of book bashing and we tried to get another colony over here. And there were some raptor bugs or something over here, so we're going to have to build up a little bit and... Because, you know, when it happens it grates you a bit, so we're going to have to go over there and kick a bit of butt, I think. There's a quest update. Scientific message. Had a liberty of intrigue at the moment. Research. Approach. Yeah. Okay. Nah. Right. Do we want to focus towards xenology, which gives us one additional expedition module? Or plus one science. I think we take the science. Because I think we got the virtue last time to upgrade our module. Put that on alert. They've just released a patch for this game, so...
Oppression, chaos, and death may come from the barrel of a gun, but so occasionally does victory.
So if you haven't bought it from Steam or whatever and it gets automatically updated, then they've just done a patch, so go over to the website and download the latest patch. I might take a little bug air force over towards here as well. San Andrea ticking away nicely. We got 3 turns for a clinic. In Citadella we have 2 turns before we get some marines. And everything's ticking over. Little bugs there. Getting under my skin, the little buggers.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order your explorer to the site and excavate it to see if there is something worthwhile to be found.
Right, expedition complete, 48 culture. We've got a little siege worm there as well. We've just done a resource pod and got 40 energy as well. So nice. Nice, nice, nice. The bugs are out to get me.
Was ever ruined by trade?
No, dude. They want a lot, don't they? 3 titanium, I think that's a bit much. Yep. let's heal our little robot. Why we got our marines? We will move them forward because it looks like the little bugs here are getting a bit narky. We can build something else, so we will build. What should we do? I think we'll build a ranger. Oh, they attacked me. Was not nice. They attacked my rangers. So I can see me, you know, really, really upsetting these bugs, and they're going to go to red alert on me, and I'm going to have to go, you know, all out against bugs, which I didn't want to do, but looks like I'm being pushed that way. So, right. Sandandea has finished. We're on plus 2 health at the moment. We've got 33 science. I wonder. Rocket battery. What's a stellar codex? I'm gonna go, range of all orbital strikes plus 3. Ranger, explorer, combat rover. Let's go another combat rover. We're gonna need some. Need some more army, I think. Heal them up. Rangers, move them there. Let's just have a look. I wonder if they can take on these little bugs. Let's do a colonist. See if we can get another colony again. Seems that we lost the last one. Rangers. Out of range. Start bringing them up. Put them on alert. Bring them across. Nothing much happening at the moment. It's just strategies. That must be a nest there. Well, doesn't have to be, but can we get a little rover going across, or will we lose it? Let's end the turn. Unit needs orders. You can... Pull them back a minute. These look like... These alien raptor bugs are pretty... armored, don't they? By the looks of things. What to do, what to do? They're still having a go. What? They're Marines. Major victory. I'll leave them alone for the minute because I don't want to, even though they're getting under my skin, I don't want to rattle the cage too much. Try and get our explorer across. We've got a little victory there. Not a little. We might be able to get rid of these raptor bugs this time. Start bringing them across.
Excuse me, I have important information for you.
Okay, trade routes need re-establishing. So, where were we going last time with this one? Resume previous route. Gives us plus 3 food, plus 1 production, plus 3 energy, and plus 4 culture. I think, yeah, we'll go with that still. Oh, we got an update. Upgrade. So we do that. Discipline. Yeah. Move that over there, because looking at what's coming my way down here, they're not happy bunnies at me now. Right, we've got our combat rover at San Andrea. I think the next thing we're gonna still build on the health, because the health's gonna come an issue in the end. Might go for Crichton Nursery, because that gives us plus 1 science, plus 1 production, and plus 1 health to start with. So let's go with that. Let's move you over there and put you on alert. Let's heal you up. Let's try get you over there. Combat rover. Do we need a combat rover up here? We've got one. Move that down. Put it on alert for the minute. Bring that up. This is a dude you want. Alien sea dragon. Ugly little tadpole, really, but big tadpole. Oh dear. Ah, I wonder if I can range him. Oh, yeah. Right, let's move Mr. Explorer onto land.
I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff and give us more time for important things like market manipulation.
Right, that allows missile rovers, but that's in red, so whether we can build them yet, I don't know. Well, we teed up they're big, these colony things, aren't they? Start moving that down. Move them there on whoa, that's a big alien kraken. That is one ugly dude. That looks like it's going to take a bit. Yeek. Right. Everybody's telling me to get a rocket battery. A military advisor, the economy advisor. So I might take the rocket battery on this one. Or shall we go for a wonder? Let's take the rocket battery first and see how we go. Put them back on alert. Wanna try and thought I'd seen some bugs there, so I want to try and steer clear of the bugs, because the poor little explorer rovers have not got, you know, they're squished quite easily.
As Adam Smith said, trade is the lifeblood of nations.
Open borders. Shall we accept open borders? With the Americans, I think. I'll accept it this time.
This looks fair.
Because I think they're far enough away. Not really. They're not. Should have looked at that one proper a bit, really. Re-establish this trade. Fort Barker was where it was previous. I think I'll take that back, yeah. Another trade route here. That was previous. Was to central. We're gaining plus 3 energy, plus 3 science. Yeah, I can't beat that as well. So, yeah, we'll send that one back. Now I've given these open borders, gonna have to keep an eye on them, because they've established 3. We're dropping a little on the leaderboard. That's probably to do with we've only got 2 cities founded. Well, we're trying to get over to find one over here. Oh, we'll accept your borders. Yeah, let everybody come through. Why not? Let's have a party. We'll just have a party for everybody. Yeah, I think we still can't beat that one on new trade route, so we resume the old one. And the AI, to be honest, is doing alright picking stuff. The old AI was a bit dodgy sometimes with what it wanted to pick, but looking at this AI, it's not too bad. If we want to look, a little river. Come on, river. What's that stuff? Oh, it's a geothermal vent or something. Cool. Culture developed. So, we can have another virtue. Where virtue shall we go this time? Border expansion. Or plus 15 towards military units. Or earn 100% of an alien life form strength as science after killing it. That could be one. Seems though we're in a bit of a tussle with the ugly bugs. And 30 science from finishing expeditions. Each city generates 0.25 culture for every population. We haven't done any industry yet. Plus 10% for production building. Plus 25% culture needed for... minus 25% culture needed for border expansion. Or gift economy. Plus 3... energy from your land-based trade, routes to foreign cities. I'm gonna, just to drop one in, not to leave it out. We do that. Do it in industry. Keep him on the outskirts because there's ugly bugs. Ugly bugs are not our friend at the moment. We can. Missile rover, yes. We've not got one of them yet. Oh, that's. Yeah. Found colonists. Oof. So protect this colonist, guys. So we've found it. Well, we haven't found it yet because it takes a few moves to actually found the your new city. Titanium. We're exploring, but not getting very far, are we? What's going on down here? Not a lot. They're in miasma. Let's just move them. I've only just noticed that. You were probably screaming at me, but I didn't take any notice. These borders are opening up, getting a bit close. Is that a crash satellite? Yeah, join the party. Why not? Let's have open boards and Wii U as well. There's only the, Slavic, Federation, I think, that we ain't got open borders with now. We're just throwing it open, have a big house party, you know. Why not? Put you on alert. That could be the edge of the map. What can we build? San Andrea. Are we, how many workers we got? We still got the one worker. I might build another worker and ship it over to Manor. Why not? Manor. Missile rover. So we need something to shoot at now with the missile rover. Let's bring him down here. See what mischief or trouble we can get into. See how easy we can die. Network. Wonder. I'm gonna. I don't know whether to. Hold on. That's a new one. Gunboat. Let's build one of them, because we've not built one of them yet. We just build everything we ain't built yet. What the heck? If we don't look at them, we don't know, do we? They're rubbish now, then they're going to be rubbish again. So heal up that time.
Robots do not complain, question or rest, which makes them good role models for the rest of you.
Okay, robotics. We've just done robotics. Defense grid. Let's just see what we've got queued up. Oh. What are we doing now? We are. Can't remember. Defense grid. That might be the last one in the queue. So after that, we will see. Our military advisors is telling us to go over to alien sciences, but we will see. And a little rocket battery. I will leave that there, actually. Set up for range attack and on alert. How's that? Which way shall we go? I think we'll start pulling him across this way. So we'll take him back this way. And see how we go. San Andrea, right. You've done the worker, so we need to start bringing the worker down here. We'll start bringing you over here. San Andrea wants something to build, so we will put Maybe either a thorium reactor. Ultrasonic fence stops the bulk, so I could. But we haven't really got a problem down here at the moment with bugs, have we, with San Andreas? Let's go farm a lab, because probably when we finally get our new city, it's going to knock our health down a little bit. Right. Let's just have a look around. There's some alien raptor bugs there. Yuck. Horrible little things. Horrible. Central is here. They seem to be expanding a little bit. We've got three. We've dropped down to nearly the bottom. Need something to boost us. I think when we when this colony actually kicks in, Manol, then that should boost us back up a little bit. But we'll find that out in the next episode. So this is FsPandaMushroom. Thank you for watching. Take care.